A very proud sister has taken the time to put down the life stories and words of the late popular mayor Ray Baker in this book titled C. Ray Baker, Childhood Stories, Creating the Path. In this exclusive interview, Toy Baker tells 4029 why she wrote this little gem and why now.
And I decided to write the book now because after his passing, which has been roughly 8 months, the people of the city still want to know so much about him.
Toy felt it was important to share the foundation of his childhood so readers could know what molded this man who made such an impact on the Fort Smith community. And she felt now was a perfect time to release this book.
So many know, of course, of his political career and his teaching career. So therefore, I decided to come forth with giving the people more of him.
The book tells of the early days and facts people might not know, like their down a Hollywood contract to marry their father, something Ray always brought up for one reason.
Dad came along and she gave it up to marry him, and Ray was always upset that she did that because he said he could have been in Hollywood directing movies.
Toy says, considering the distressing times that we've lived in recently, the book is perfect for this time of year. It will provide some inside facts, but a lot of laughs.
I took a combination of a lot of our childhood events that we went through, because he was always the instigator of ever so much, and in order to let the people see another side of him.
Toy mentioned it was the students of the flamboyant teacher who were the ones who pushed Ray into running for mayor in 1990, and the rest is history.
But I felt that I could make a tremendous contribution to the community.
It's been said many times that Ray was Fort Smith and Fort Smith was Ray.
Oh, absolutely. The town was his life. It really was. It was so important to him. And ever since, the small boy on up, he always wanted to do two things, and that was to teach and then to be, actually his goal was U.S. Senator.
He was always thinking of others, and his last act in office was no exception. But the mayor even surprised and honored yours truly.
It was the spirit of the Frontier Award, which is the highest honor that Fort Smith gives to a citizen, an individual that helps blaze the trails here to make life better in Fort Smith and the people. And as Ray's cliche, life's worth living in Fort Smith. Yes, your own Craig Cannon received. That was one of the last things that Ray did.
There's a reason we can say that life's worth living in Fort Smith, Arkansas.
Ah, there's old Mayor Baker. I have that treasured award right here. Honestly, Mayor Baker really surprised me that he thought of me to include me in that last act in office to honor this honor. I will always repeat his motto to help the cause. Life was indeed worth living in Fort Smith, Arkansas. And you can buy a copy, your own copy of this book at any Fort Smith Public Library. Toy has done a really good job with this.